this afternoon is a native of Barangay Hawayan and the youngest daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Prolian Sagre Sr. Please join me in welcoming our commencement speaker this afternoon, none other than Mrs. Sara Sagre Catipay.
Department. I can't simply ask my nanay to buy me a
sure, but I was able to find a way. I was able to attend Christmas party, but sad to say, I told myself I need to go home before midnight. Kaya basit mag-Cinderella ako sa paagi hinihimo ko. Kaya ma-surprise ko ang akong classmates. And that midnight, when I rushed to get home, I was left by the school bus, Hawaiian bus. Nabigyan ako sang bus sa school. So I informed my mother that I need to stay for a night at my classmate's boarding house. There, in the boarding house, I was offered by my classmates a shirt, pajama, and many other, but I refused. So my classmates wondered, nga nag-refuse ako. So I said, I can manage to sleep with my outfit. Slowly, I took off my pants, and there my classmates were surprised. My blouse is a duster. Grabe sa ako na idea, no? Gimpilo ko ang akong nga duster, gintakin ko sa akong nabilar ko, para hindi mabalaan. Kaya siyempre, ang duster, kung gabi lang man niya kinasuksok, why may nakita, why na-expose sa classroom, why na-expose sa kumbiin. So I made it. I find a way. I attended the Christmas party. I made it possible through my determination. Our parents used to tell us, if you wanted to gain something, you have to sacrifice something. And if you become successful, look back where you came from. I learned to prioritize only my needs and let go of my wants. I thought of it as my sacrifices and offerings to God to make my dream come true. After all my struggles, I stood up in triumph. I have won the battle. I graduated in the year 1992, the exact year my father retired from Hawaiian Central. And as a youngest in the family of nine, I am proud to tell you that nine of us are all professionals. I was looking if my mother is around, but maybe she's not feeling well. And today, dear parents, you need to be congratulated for a job well done. Through your untiring efforts, these students qualified in this commencement exercise. This is now the fruit of your labor. The theme, Edukasyon ang Solusyon, encourage us a lot for the success of our children. So to the school that nurtured the students, to the mentors, and I would like to thank my husband James for being supportive, and to Ma'am Florenda Artajo, and Ma'am Solenda Caindo, and to my sister Ma'am Apa, for believing in my ability that I can make it. Parents, as what the valedictorian said, remember that poverty is not a hindrance to education. And to the graduates, always bear in mind that education is an asset that no one can steal. Congratulations.